The Department of State Services, DSS, has denied reports that it arrested acting chairman of the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, Ibrahim Magu. DSS spokesman Peter Afunanya stated this in a statement available to newsmen on Monday in Abuja. He said the refutal followed media reports of such action by the service early on Monday. Magu was alleged to have been whisked away from the EFCC headquarters in Abuja by operatives of the DSS.